He's a ripper. Looks like I need to get the rakers down a little bit, but she's sharp and she has got plenty of power. Big on this thing. It's got me down to like an 18-inch bar. She definitely needs a bigger bar, and the spikes need to be tightened up. And maybe a new chain. But it's amazing how much more RPM this thing has than my other saws. Turn it on. Fuel. That chain's whooped. You gotta get it all the way into the spikes, into the dogs, to get it to really start getting after it. I'm looking forward to learning and playing with it. Bamboo's going wild with all the rain. Get to work. What's that? I'm a lucky man. Look at my wife go. Well, GBA found its way outside. Made some serious progress. My wife, she's awesome. Came out. I got some wood stacked up. Staging area, and then you just pull the splitter up right there and you just get after it. But got a few more little ones there to cut. Rest of this pile. But I'm whooped. Rain's on its way. And I'm out of gas. Time to go make dinner. Split some wood tomorrow, do some more filming, and I'll see you guys later. Have a great weekend.